Ragging on our friends, then I pull up in that Benz. What? Yeah. Popping in a car, don't do romance. Oh. What? All this ice on me, I know it tempts you. Two hundreds in my pocket, but I can't. All I do.
Yo, dog, listen, dog. It's your boy Mop Too Smooth, and we back with another video, man. Listen, today, yeah, you know I'm saying we getting a little spicy with it. You hear me? We prank phone calls, man. So look, I got two phones right here. I'm gonna be calling off this phone, but I'm gonna be getting numbers off this phone. Cause stuff a little, you know what I'm saying, hectic right now. But all right, so look. So the first number that we gonna call, it's gonna be my uncle, Chesley. Listen, he got this girl that, you know what I'm saying, that he messed with. So I'm gonna act like I'm another dude calling his phone, you know what I'm saying, about the female. Let's get his reaction. So let's see. All right. Let's go to Uncle Chess. Uncle Chess. All right, so look.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, this Chuck?
Yeah, this Chuck.
Hey, man. Look, man. You talk to Cheryl.
No, why?
Hey, man. I'm calling you right now, man. Let this be the last motherfucking time you call my lady. You hear me? Don't call my lady motherfucking phone no more. You hear me, motherfucker?
Hey, look, man, let's call back. Let's call back, because he... Let's call back. Oh, man, let's see if this dude answers.
Hey, man, don't fucking hang up the motherfucking phone. I got you a little fuck, man.
Hey, you know what?
I'm telling you, it don't matter who the fuck this is. It don't matter who the fuck this is.
Man, fuck you.
Motherfucker. Don't fucking call my lady.
Hey, Slim. You hear me? We are going at it, Slim. I'm about to get him heated because I'm about to call again. He's going to get icy. You know what I'm saying? He's about to get real irritated.
Hey, motherfucker. Hey. Motherfucker, stop playing with me, man. I told you. Let me call you. You call my lady one more time. See what happened. Call her one more time. You gonna find out. Hello?
Isaac, man, so I'm gonna leave that alone. Look, next phone call, I'm about to call my other Uncle Dirk. You know what I'm saying? So look, earlier today, we just had family brunch for New Year's. This person I'm about to call right here, he don't play no games, you hear me? But he a silent assassin. You know what I'm saying? People call him my twin. That's my uncle. Let's call him and see what we can get from him. Let's see.
Alright, so look. I'm on star 6'9". Star 6'7". Alright, so look. I'm about to call him. Let's see what I want to do. I think for him, I'm going to prank call him and just spaz out, just start spazzing out. You know what I'm saying? Let's see how he react.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, is this Dirk?
Who?
This Dirk.
This who?
Is this Dirk?
Dirk?
Yeah. What's up, man? Hello? I've been talking to you for the longest, man. How everything going? It's Aaron.
Aaron.
Goddamn Aaron.
Oh, shit.
I'm fucking you laughing for, man.
He laughing and shit. I don't know if he knows me or not. This nigga laughing.
Motherfucking Earl.
Look, so. Let's fuck with somebody else, man. Let's fuck with somebody else. Let's see. Alright, let's call. Alright, so. I'm gonna try to get in touch. My aunt Sissy, listen, this is my mother's sister, but we gonna see if we can get a reaction out of her. I'm gonna call her and just get the spazzing too, because you know what I'm saying, I don't give a fuck about none of that, you and me. So let's start 6-7 and call her number. Let's start 6-7 and call her number. Call it Aunt Sissy. Aunt Sissy. All right, come on.
Oh,
she ain't answering. She ain't answering. All right, on to the next one. On to the next one. All right, look. Hold up, y'all. So, look. What I'm about to do
I'm gonna start 6-7 to call my other mother. So, we gonna get her reaction. I'm gonna call her. She plays no games. She plays no games. You hear me? You call her, she might just spaz out. So look, you gonna call her. I'm gonna call her and let's get a reaction. You hear me? I'm gonna just spaz out.
Your call has been forwarded to an automated.
Come on, bro. No, that was the right number. Alright. Wrong number. I put the wrong number. Let's call her. Let's call her. Let's call her.
Leave your message for 2.
Come on, Slim. Nobody trying to pick up the phone. Let's call back. She don't answer this time. I'm gonna call somebody else.
Leave your message for 2.
Oh, no, she declining. She declined. She don't answer. She's like, I ain't answering these unknown numbers. I ain't answering these unknown numbers. All right, look. I'm gonna call my cousin Crystal. Yeah, I'm just prank calling everybody, you hear me? I'm prank calling everybody. Everybody gets it tonight. You hear me? So Let's prank call her. It's plenty victims. It's plenty victims. It's Frammy. Nobody's answering the phone. You wanna know what? I'm about to call back. I'm gonna call my grandma and tell her to give my uncle the phone. I'm gonna call my grandma's house and tell her to give my uncle Chappie the phone.
International destination, you're...
I don't know why it's not working. Let's call my uncle back. I'm just trying to call this phone back. Don't mind. Let's see. We prank call Uncle Chaz back. We prank call.
Leave your message for.
He declined it. We gonna get a victim. We are gonna get one. You and me. We about to get one. Let me find another one. Yeah, let's go through it. Let's go through it. Let's go through it. Prank phone call this girl, Brianna. That's what I'm gonna prank call. Let's see if she pick up the phone. Oh, no, no, no. I know why I was doing that. This is the old number. That's the old number that I dialed. So you want to know what? Okay. Listen. We're going to get a victim. Bear with me. We are going to get a victim. We are going to get one. Uh-oh. Okay. This point, y'all, I'm getting irritated. Nobody's trying to answer. Alright, so look. Let's see. You wanna know what? I got an idea. Peep this. Peep this. We want to have a victim. Let's see. Hello?
Hello?
Luan?
Yeah?
Hey, girl, what's going on with you? God damn it, it's been a long goddamn time.
What?
What's going on?
What?
What's going on, girl? Hey, look, I'm trying to get my nails done. I got 150 for you right now. 150.
Marcus, I got nothing else to talk about.
Boy.
ain't gonna give up.
Listen. Somebody's guess it. Somebody's gonna get it.
It's my sister Kier.
Let's see if she answers.
Please leave your message for...
Now you answer the phone. Stop the calling.
Nope.
Stop! Hey! For one, stop denying my motherfucking phone calls, no.
Hello?
You motherfucking hit me. Stop declining my...
This?
Stop declining my phone call.
Who is this?
You know what the fuck this is. Stop acting. Stop motherfucking hanging up the phone, Slim.
Who is this?
Hey, you know, this is motherfucking Mike.
Who is this?
This fucking Mike.
Yeah, I don't know anybody.
Hey, Kiera. Stop motherfucking playing with me, Slim.
I don't know who this is, so.
Yo, you know the fuck this is. You know the fuck this is. You were sleeping with my man. And you did him dirty, Slim. So you gotta run up. Yeah, you gotta motherfucking run up, y'all. Hey.
She's gonna spaz out. Trust me.
Please leave your message for.
I'm gonna just keep calling and she's gonna get irritated. She's gonna get hot.
Please leave your message for.
Hey!
Please leave your message for. Please leave your message for.
Blow up.
Please leave your.
You wanna know what? We gonna FaceTime.
Hey, Shorty.
Hey,
stop fucking playing with me, Slim. You slept with my man, and you gotta run everything.
She gonna get irritated. She probably gonna block it. She's gonna block it. Stop calling my phone, though. Stop calling my phone, though. Alright, look, I ain't gonna fuck with her no more. I ain't gonna fuck with her. I'm not gonna fuck with her. You know who I am gonna fuck with them? Watch this. So look, I'm about to call this girl Tasia. See if she answers. I start 6-7.
Hello.
Hello.
Just Earl.
Hello? Did you know what this is? This Earl. This is cousin. Earl. My name Earl. My name is Earl. Do you know Casey? Up the phone.
What?
Why don't you hang up the phone?
Because
you're talking about me. This is Earl. Are you Casey's girlfriend?
Who?
Are you Casey's girlfriend?
Who are you?
I'm his cousin, Earl. Listen. Casey, he got arrested. He gave me a phone call earlier today. He told me to call you and check up on you.
No, he didn't. Sorry.
Look, bitch! You lie, Eva! Look, bitch, you're gonna keep hanging out this phone. I've been nice and I told him that I was gonna call you and give you a call to check up on you, but you're acting like a low ass bitch. So, you wonder what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fuck you up. Period.
Okay,
ha ha ha, shit.
At this point, fuck this video. Okay.
Chopping for real, but that's me a nigga, I don't need a scare. I'm matching my dog, I ain't